I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
I stand for motherhood, America, and a hot lunch for orphans. Take off your hat, Sir. Betsy Ross's flag is passing.
Good morning, Bears. Welcome to this edition of LC Current. It's Monday, October 10th, 2022. I'm David. Coming up next, your daily announcements.
If you see him as he's trampling through the graves of wrath, stand up and march, march.
Do you speak, read, and write another language fluently? Are you a junior or a senior? If you are interested in taking the stamp assessment to receive the seal of biliteracy on your diploma, please see Ms. Lebo in room D118 for more information. Any students interested in traveling to Greece on spring break 2024, please plan on attending a trip meeting after school in room B112, Thursday, October 27th at 6 p.m. Please see Ms. Wright if you have any questions. Okay. Here are upcoming college visits. Tomorrow, Millikan University will be here at 11 a.m., Bradley University at 2:30 p.m. on Thursday, Embry Riddle Aeronautical University Prescott at 9:30 a.m., Anderson University at 11 a.m., Lenore Rye University at 2:30 p.m., and on Friday, Northland College at 11 a.m., and Syracuse University at 2:30 p.m. Important reminders, as always, you're responsible for any work you miss in class. Self-registration ends the day before the scheduled visit. If you miss the registration deadline, contact Mr. Taylor and the guidance to register. If you're not sure how to register on your own, you may contact him for instruction. Crews and committees for the fall play will meet on Friday at 4 p.m. in the LGI. There was a huge win by our girls soccer team last week as they defeated Southport 4-0. We will play Cathedral for the IHSAA sectional championship game Saturday at Warren Central, 2 p.m. Come out and support. Great job by our student athletes and coaches. On Wednesday, all students grade 9 through 11 will be testing. Grade 12 students will not be participating in SAT. Testing on Wednesday will be off campus the entire day, engaging in one of the Senior Exploration Day activities that was sent out earlier. For attendance purposes, all 12th grade students need to complete the Senior Exploration Day form to identify their approved activity and document their participation. Still looking for a club to join? Look no further than LC's Best Buddies. The first meeting will be on Thursday from 4 to 5 p.m. Pick up by 5:10 p.m. door 6 in room C127. Please see one of the advisors, either Ms. Northcutt in H101A or Ms. Z in C127. If you have any questions, sign up online at Best Buddies prior to the meeting. Coming after break, to get you into the Halloween spirit, the LC players will present their annual Spooktacular on Wednesday, October 26th at 7 p.m. Tickets will be available during the day. Today's vocabulary word is proffer, a verb meaning to present something for acceptance. Did you know today in history, in 1967, treaty or principles governing the activities of states in the exploration and use of outer space, including the moon and other celestial bodies, is signed by the United States and Soviet Union? This was roughly what the treaty means, an undertaking not to place an orbit around the Earth, install on the Moon, or any other celestial body or otherwise station in outer space, nuclear or any other weapons of mass destruction. It limits the use of the Moon and other celestial body exclusively to peacefully purposes and expressly prohibits their use for military use. Columbus Day is a U.S. holiday that commemorates the landing of Christopher Columbus in the Americas in 1492, and Columbus Day 2022 occurs on Monday, October 10th. It was unofficially celebrated in a number of cities and states early as the 18th century, but did not become a federal holiday until 1937. For many, the holiday is a way of both honoring Columbus's achievements and celebrating Italian-American heritage. But throughout its history, Columbus Day and the man who inspired it have generated controversy, and many alternating to the holiday have proposed since the 1970s, including Indigenous Peoples Day, now celebrated in many U.S. states and cities. Celebrity birthdays: Dan Stevens is 40, Mario Lopez is 49, Brett Favre is 53, and Charles Dance is 76. This has been today's current. Thank you for watching. Have a very good week, Elsie.
March. I stand for motherhood, America, and a hot lunch for orphans. Take off your